If you put as much time into working on winning as you put into thinking about losing, you'd already be a champion.
There's going to be a time in your life where you're going to have to stand up and you're going to just have to stop being scared of success. Some of you all are just scared, just flat out scared of being successful, and I don't know why. As we've already said, look around you. You're already successful. You followed the playbook for incarceration to a T. You got a championship ring for that. Your name is up in lights, and you officially got a Hall of Fame number. There's people outside these gates, man, that are following the playbook to become a junkie, to become an addict, to become a gang member, to become a dropout, to just, you know, not have the quality of life that they desire. They are following the playbook perfectly. They're sitting under the tree like the tortoise in the hare. They're following the playbook for laziness, procrastination, complacency, to a T. So don't feel that you're by yourself, because you're successful. You just don't like the results. There's gonna come a time in your life to where you're gonna have to say, I'm not scared of being successful at my own dream. There's going to be a time where you have to stand up and say, look, I'm going to take my dreams by my own hands and I'm going to make it a reality. I don't care what society says, because I'm going to tell you this right now. I don't care how many people put your past in front of your face. I don't care how many people look at your felony. I don't care how many people look at your addiction. I don't care how many people look at your laziness. I don't care how many people look at your GED or lack thereof. I don't care how many people look at the broken hearts that you've made, the wake of pain that you've left behind you. I don't care how many times society or people that you care about throw that in your face. Success doesn't care. Success doesn't care about your past. It only cares about where you're going. It doesn't care about your tears. It only cares about your grit. What you gonna do to become a reality. It don't care about your past. It cares about your tomorrow. It's gonna come a time in your life where you're gonna have to stop being scared of being successful. And you're gonna have to go out there and get it. There's gonna become a time, gentlemen, where you're gonna have to stand up and stop being weak. Success doesn't have anything to do with weak. Success is fringed with hard, not easy. Success cares about your pain, not your pleasure. Success is made of iron, not aluminum. But guess what? Success isn't stupid either. Success is only going to give you what you give it. If you don't put anything into success, it's not going to put anything into you. This is your time. When you're going to go after your life and make it for what you want. If you put as much time into working on winning as you put into thinking about losing, you'd already be a champion. Success doesn't care about your past, so stop using that as an excuse. Success is not going to ask if you know your daddy or your mama, or how many times you stuck that needle in your arm, how much crack, how much meth you didn't smoke. It's not going to ask you if you dropped out, if you got your GED, how many times you've been homeless, how many felonies you got, what sets your claim, what sets you claim, what zip code you from. It's not going to ask you any of that. Success doesn't care. It cares about what type of grind you got to make what you want a reality. That's all success cares about. And if you're not going to care now, when you going to care? When you going to put the work in to make it a reality? Because guess what? While you sitting here thinking somebody going to do it for you, success will go around you. My worst fear is that you're going to wake up one day with excitement in your heart to go after everything you want, and your greatest success will have passed you by.